Tack så mycket. Vi är Ellinor och Leonor from Sweden. And we play mostly music from the region of Dalarna. And this polska is from Dalarna, from the village Dalafloda. It's a little south from Siljan, the lake Siljan, maybe you know that. And this polska is named the Tunstedts Adur. And we will now continue with a Scottish, or as we say in Swedish, Skottis, from Dalafloda, from the fiddler family Tillman. Yes, this tune, we actually remember that we played it for the first time when we were here 2 years ago.
Yes, we did.
And we were giving a workshop and it was like, please give us a tune, major tune, because we were playing just so melancholic and like depressive tunes. And please give us something like a glad, happy this or something, and then we came up with this one and we thought, okay, this must be good enough and happy enough. So we will play it later this evening. I think it's around 11 we play for a dance, so we'll see you then. And we're continuing now with a waltz from Inviken, and that's a village a little south of Bingsjö. I'm sure many of you have been at Nisswa-stämman, the big festival over there, so it's pretty close, and this is the balls. was a waltz from Edviken after the fiddler Wilhelm Hedlund. There's many, so many beautiful polskas and waltzes after this fiddler. We will continue with a polska from the same area, from Edviken. And
yeah, so this one is called Mormors Brudpolska, and it's actually funny because our CD is called Mormors Brudpolska.
Grandma's daughter.
Yes, Mormor is grandma, and Brudpolska is garden. So we have grandma's garden, and so this polska is grandma's wedding polska. Also from Enviken, and we want to thank you very much, very, very, very much, Paul Wilson and the whole staff and everybody at Nisswa. It's fantastic, and we are very excited to be tomorrow and to see the stämma. So thank you very much.
Tack så mycket.